CourseCraft has a block style editor, which means you add your content in sections that can be easily edited and moved around. You can add a new section either by scrolling down to the bottom of the page and choosing from the list there, or by clicking the blue button between any block. The arrows move the section up and down, and the X will delete the section. You can preview the lesson by clicking the preview button in the top left.